Avengers Endgame or Avengers Force is just a few months away from the release, and the details about the upcoming epic superhero crossover movie remain virtually non-existent. And thanks to the official merchandise, some of the new looks of Avengers Endgame characters which will feature in the movie are already out. For now, an action figure may have revealed James Rhodes aka War Machine's full armor. Including all this, armor's design appears to be the same as War Machine Mark IV armor from Avengers Infinity War, but the color scheme is somewhat different. And a few days back, we got to know that Avengers Endgame's Lego set has led to speculations that War Machine's War Destroyer will be showcased in the movie. Talking about Rhodey's armor, concept illustrator Phil Saunders in the art of Avengers Infinity War said originally Rhodey was going to have two different armors in this movie. Well, not just that, then this ultimately got narrowed down to one armor, so the best elements in both armors were combined into one, and we really wanted to give him a much more advanced look than what he had in the previous movie to keep up a little bit with the leap from the Mark 47 to Mark 50 for Iron Man. For more updates on Hollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe us. This is Ajay's report from Nixon World.